Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square of the number 216. So let's start. So square of 216 can also be written as 216 raised to the power 2, okay? And this and this have same meaning, that is we need to find the square of 216. Now moving on to the solution. Square basically means multiplying the number by itself. The number over here is 216. And to find square of it, we need to multiply it by itself, that is 216, and do the normal multiplication. So let's begin with the 6. 6 is 36, 3 carry, 6 1 is 6, 9 down, 6 2 is 12. Okay, now this one, now 1 into any number is that number, so we can just copy this row down, 6 1 2. Okay. And now this 2, 6 2 is 12, 1 carry, 2 1 is 2, 3, and 2 2 is 4. Just add everything. This will be 6, this will be 5, this will be 6, this will be 6, and this will be 4. So the answer will be 4 6 6 5 6. Okay, that will be square of the number 216. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.